Hello friends, welcome back to Bitword. In this video, going to know about parts of control valve. It's a makeup Demla. I will show you step by step. Here you can see the nameplate of control valve. It shows the technical data of control valve, like pressure, size, body, and here you can see the positioner of rotor make, and you can see down two pressure gauges. One is inlet to the positioner and one is outlet of the E2P converter, you can see here. And it's the reference link connected to the positioner for a reference of opening and closing. And you can see coupling up the actuator stem to plug stem, and it's the needle pointer showing the percentage of opening and closing. See, you can see 38 mm scale here connected to the control valve, and it's a total yoke, it's called yoke. And here flange here connected, packing flange, and it's a chuck nut of the bonnet connected on yoke. Here it's a total valve body, and you can see it's a actuator inside. It has a diaphragm, you can see here diaphragm. And you can see here one rain cap is connected to the actuator to avoid the rain. And here chuck nut and the coupling connected to inter between hand wheel and actuator nut. You can see here position, open and close position, and it's a hand wheel for manually open and closing purpose. You can set the limit also here. And I will show you the AFR, it's the air filter regulator. You can set the air pressure how much you requirement to valve, and it also filters the air, moisture air will drain water. And here airline is connected from compressor to the inlet of AFR, and after AFR one airline connected to the positioner inlet input. You can see here connected to the positioner inlet, and one airline output connection to the actuator, bottom actuator. And I will show you the nameplate of positioner make rotor E2P positioner. And these all about the pneumatic control parts, and I will show you the internal parts next video. Bitword, and click on bell button for latest videos.